Same soft, sweet, petite voice of her. Big old, where you been? Now I'm getting a little shaky, you know. Man, I'm sitting like a dog shitting cemeteries right now, you know what I mean? Anyway, and I said, the bass is coming out of my voice, you know. I said, well, I've been out all night long with the Cashbox Kings down at the Subway Lounge, and we've been shaking our shaker. Oh, that woman jumped up in the middle of the room, and she wrecked up on top of that Chevrolet and grabbed that 4-5 down, and she stuck it right here. And she asked me one more last time, in that same soft, sweet, petite voice of hers. She said, big old, where you been? Now, y'all know my whole life is a wreck right now. I'm seeing things I don't want to see. And I said, I had no bass in my voice, like, jumped up in the middle of the room. I don't know what the girl was saying, but she was saying, man, I was trying to make this move. She was saying, I was trying to get out that door, you know, but she was saying, Big Oscar, excuse me, there's another mule kicking in your stall.